Always on target. Welcome, blank. Item, SCP-6202-505-01. Class, Thaumiel. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-6202-505-01 is to be taken off any social network records and phone books. SCP-6202-505-01 is to only be used for important events. Involvement for termination of certain SCPs. Not any other event will involve SCP-6202-505-01. If so, role of personnel will be set to D-Class immediately. Description. SCP-6202-505-01 is a phone number written on a piece of paper. This number can be called any time without the paper in hand or not. When called, will generate the voice of a woman, referred to as SCP-6202-505-01-A, will kindly greet you by the person's full name before asking for a subject's name. When given, will result in the woman heard typing before hanging up. After 2 minutes after the interaction with 6202-505-01-A, the sound of a sniper will be heard, and instantly the subject that was considered the target will instantly get killed by a bullet wound to the head. The object to have killed the subject is referred to as 6202-505-01-B. Dash B is, for now, considered to be the bullet of a sniper rifle, with lethal fluid slightly pouring out. Liquid is unknown, and is highly advised to not have contact to skin. Survival rate of being a target of SCP-6202-505-01 is 0%. No target has been unable to survive SCP-6202-505-01 unless considered an SCP object. Not all SCPs have survived SCP-6202-505-01, though. SCP-6202-505-01 has also been able to kill targets, despite them being protected by walls or closed-in areas. Addendum 6202-A. Testing with SCP-6202-505-01. Item, D6810. Activity, protected through a 4-inch thick, 4-layered brick room. Result, SCP-6202-505-01 has successfully broken through the brick and shot right through their skull. Item, D05622 and D7222. Activity, transported through an armored vehicle returning from death row with other D-Class and guards aboard. Result, both were shot through the vehicle at the same time, puncturing the top and side of the vehicle. Note, it seems that SCP-6202-505-01 can perfectly shoot moving targets on the spot. Dr. Mask. Item, SCP-7870. Activity, currently hibernating in its containment, not dormant at the moment. Result, SCP-7870 was shot in its chest, its insides completely erupting as it turned to its liquid stage. Life signs were still visible. Seems that it only temporarily stuns SCPs.